So this question is asked, draw a circuit diagram of the lamp supplied by a battery and controlled by a switch. Include an ammeter to measure the circuit current and a voltmeter to measure the battery voltage. Note the positive and negative terminals of the ammeter and voltmeter. So this circuit here, this is for the battery. Battery connected in series with the switch. Then we connect the ammeter positive and then we connect it to the lamp. Voltmeter across the lamp. Here voltmeter positive, here voltmeter negative. So this is the circuit. From the electrical current coming from the battery, passing through the switch, passing through the ammeter, then go to the lamp. Voltmeter connected across the lamp. So this is a circuit diagram for this question. This is a conversion. Conversion of the value to the engineering notification. So this is the conversion table. So in the tutorial, I provide you the conversion table as well. The next question. Draw a circuit diagram of a lamp supplied by the battery and controlled by a switch. We need to include the fuse to protect the circuit, ammeter to measure the current, and voltmeter to measure the battery voltage. So this is the way we connect it. So in this case, we draw this connection here, the connection. This is the, we connect the battery, this is a battery. So that we need to connect the voltmeter. Voltmeter to measure the battery voltage. Then we connect the circuit, the switch, and then we connect the fuse. Then we connect the ammeter, positive, and negative, and we connect it to lamp. Then go back to negative terminal. So this is a battery positive negative, voltmeter positive negative switch, here a fuse. So this is a connection diagram. Electrical current coming from the battery, and voltmeter measure the battery voltage, and we connect the switch, we connect the fuse. Then we connect the ammeter, positive negative here, and connect it to the lamp. So this is a circuit diagram for this connection.